Chroma is one of the most powerful Warframes. Its ability to adapt is unparalleled.
Then the question is, if it is not Tenno control, what entity dominates it? That is the true prey. I must have that other for my sanctuary.
That's cut.
They've beaten us to it, but the damage is fresh. Be prepared, Tenno. Do not engage.
I need this information. Synthesize it.
We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
Thank you.
Good fortune, Hunter.
Yes. Yes. I see now. I can do this.
This is but a trifle of the knowledge I would give you if you were to join me in the sanctuary.
Sadly, the scan was not enough, and Chroma escaped too quickly. Unfortunately, we've run out of places to look.
Knowledge is the path to the singularity, Ordis. I have more of it. I have a codex piece, and know the location of another machine.
Cephalon, why did you withhold this information?
You withhold as much, Lotus. My motives are above substance, above you. I will direct this hunt once we glean all we can from Cephalon Ordis' good work. Let us begin the final hunt. Defeating Chroma will allow us to synthesize it. Only then we will learn the secrets of its controller.
Operator, this sounds dangerous.
Cephalon Ordis, please. You must learn to collaborate with me if you are to be my eternal steward of the sanctuary.
I would be steward of your sanctuary?
Ours, and with a full retrofit. Total mimetic restoration.
Abandon the operator?
Yes, the operator deserves a newer, better ship, Cephalon. I think this is probably for the best.
Then it is decided. I will prepare your data transfer when your operator has completed this hunt. Tenno, I've marked the location.
Activate the machine, and then prepare yourself. Chroma will be lured.
Ah!
learn from the results.
But the operator is in danger.
Knowledge, Cephalonoidus. My knowledge will preserve you forever. This operator will pass, as do all beings of substance. It is our purpose to learn from the results.
But just using the scanner on...
Enough. You want to be eternal steward of the sanctuary, do you not?
Thank you. Thank you.
So this limbo theorem you picked up, it's supposed to lead to a new Warframe? Well, it's woefully incomplete. Half-written proofs? Unfinished equations?
What idiot wrote this mess?
Okay. There is one thing here. A constant. A tuning frequency. But it's so minute. The orbiter's antenna would never be able to... Unless... Go to your nav console. I have an idea.
Show me your ID cards now. Hello, where's your RAM?
So, this limbo theorem you picked up,